It's great, one, to be back in Toronto. Three years. Has been weird, hasn't it? It wasn't just a bad dream. Well, the bad dream, if you woke up today and you've been asleep for the last 3 years, I'm not even going to go there. It wasn't worth it. What happened the last 3 years is bad shit.